Okay, we ready? Okay, starting level 6. Everybody's been informed. Everybody, but. Everybody, but what's his name? But we'll go. Level 6. I won't comment. Okay, here we go. Okay, we better go get something better before we do this. I got 12 hearts. Why am I playing around with a white sword? I must have been really tired yesterday, unless I realized that. Yes, they're using it, and you can have this. Thank you. Here we go. Get rid of the tall bows. Thank you for the life. You're especially easy with the flash. I think it's either the GBA or the PSP. Now wait a minute, this is a nightmare quest. We better be a little more careful with looking for stuff. Okay, that's a bug. I better check that out. Yeah, my summoner's disappeared. Probably my sleeper script is bad. Candle Pulse Wood! That could be my sleeper script. I could have made it a negative or something. Okay, I'll check it out. Most likely it's my fault. Actually, Quest Lizard Moldorm. The Quest Lizard Moldorm has to come, is in this level. You'll know when he shows up. Ow. I've got pretty adept at fighting these things since the fourth class. I feel like I'm missing something. I just have that funny feeling. Yeah. Ow. And there they are, negative hearts. Touch them, you lose heart. Thanks a lot, Chris Miller. Yeah, he's a respawner.
Okay.
Have a heart, man. There's a bomb upgrade. What's going on? Goodbye, respawning Dig Dogger. Avoid that. Avoid that too. One of these is gonna be freaking burnable, apparently. I am going to need that. Yes, I am going to need that. You're going to see very soon why I am going to need that. That is a gold candle, that is a powered up candle. Oh boy. That's a bad death. That took a lot. Looks like I underestimated the level a little bit. Now we gotta do that whole section over again. Hey, we don't want to go anywhere near those. Ow. Ow. Can't play dumb in here. Hey, negative heart, no. What do you think of negative hearts? Just wondering, Zoria. We can just bypass him with the Egon. Thank you. Yow! Okay, I took all the took care of the wall masters, but I lost my items. Then I got them back. Okay, did I? Ow. Did not need that. And here comes one of my most evil tricks, slow dark nuts on slow walk tiles. You've probably seen this before if you've played James Quest or some other quest. Yes, they are. Yow! The semi-main event is coming up soon. Thank you. That would be cool. Not surprised. It is, we just have to reset all the values. Scandal Paul's voice, that a gal. Here it comes! Quest Wizard Moldor! Complete with Life Meter! This is why you wanted the gold candle in this level. Yeah. I don't particularly like them. They're more for the end quest to keep in tradition with the fourth. And they're in... Ow! And they're in demo to show off, but... They're not my favorite enemies. Not by a long shot. Oh, this is nasty! Thank you. Wave the wand is next level. Or is this level? I can't remember. Give me that God Claw, thank you. Thank you. No, the secret's somewhere else. Pretty sure there's no secret there if I know it correctly. Secret is here if I know. And I gotta somehow dump these silver dark nuts. Okay. I don't think there's any more with... I can't remember how to kill these guys. Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm a fool. True Z, what's that? I just got... Ugh. I guess the blues and this, the blue, our bomb proposal was just like in Blue Fox's class. I fucked up again. Man, this level 6 has been just awful. So do you like this level, or no? Give me that claw, thank you. Anti-hearts are coming back, so don't... I'm Boomerangable Big Dogger here. Same boss as in ZNR, just I think it's got three. I had split into three this time instead of one. Now that wand is very, very necessary to beat level 7's boss, the next level is the controversial one. It's one of the most traditional, but Dimension ended up changing it a lot, but I kind of like the changes to some degree. A lot I didn't. But the boss is what caused the firestorm on the forums a while back. Can't remember where it is offhand, but... Being I pulled a wand and a candle, and being at least right now until we pull this into 2.54, we don't have level 3 burns. Thank you. can't remember what level 7 is offhand. Not there. Can't remember what level 7 is, honestly. I think I have an idea, but let me tell you, Zoria, this is hard, this level coming up. Here it is. I've toned this devil's level down multiple times. And you can tell what the theme of the enemies is here. Level 6, first quest! I didn't like that. But you'll hear something later. And those are the money drainers. I picked this one out of from Randomizer because I felt it was appropriate considering the difficulty I wanted to pull on this level. These are straight out of ZNR. This is why. Crap, the one left. Good idea. And you can see this is where I started using the door script, and yeah, it's still a little broken. I gotta fix that up. Thank you. Give me that. And that's a help right there. That finds level 8 and the last hard container. I want to get one more item before we split the session off, but considering how hard this level is, it's no guarantee. Usually summoners need 10. I'm hoping I can get to the boss that gives the item, but I think I used too many resources. Goodbye. And I'm dead. I didn't have enough resources to make it through. Alright, I'm gonna split it off here, and we'll be back on the next section with... We'll just get a potion here, and... We'll get a potion, and then we'll call it a section. Then... And let's split this section.